This man right here accused of pulling down his pants in a children's room at a local library. Court papers say Michael Crawford exposed himself yesterday, but there's no indication that children saw anything. Officers did see him, though, and when they approached him, they say Crawford gave them a fake name because he has two outstanding warrants. They found several syringes and heroin inside a cigarette pack when they searched him. Court papers didn't say in which branch this happened.